फ्रेंड्स वेलकम, वी आर नाउ गोइंग टू स्टडी द टॉपिक इंजेक्शन मोल्डिंग विच इज़ इन द सब्जेक्ट मैन्युफैक्चरिंग प्रोसेस। इट कंटेंट्स हिस्टोरिकल बैकग्राउंड इन विच ए सिंगल एक्शन हाइड्रोलिक इंजेक्शन मशीन वॉज डिजाइंड इन द USA इन 1870 बाय हैट। हीटिंग सिलेंडर design was first recognized in a patent issued to Adam Gastron in 1932. Large scale development of injection molding machinery designed towards the machines we know today did not occur until the 1950s in Germany. Next we will see injection molding process or view. Solid wise neck flat product is made like bucket, comma, cabinets, automobile and industrial parts etc. by injecting molten thermoplastic material into a closed mold which is relatively cool. Type of injection molding machine: hand injection molding machine, plunger type injection molding machine, reciprocating screw type injection molding machine. These are the types of the injection molding machine. Hand injection molding machine, we will see now hand injection molding machine, in which vertical machine consists of barrel, plunger, band heaters along with energy regulator, rack and pinion system for injecting the material by the plunger, a torpedo and nozzle. Type of injection molding machine, in which we will see plunger type injection molding machine, vertical and horizontal plunger type injection molding machine is shown in the diagram. The reciprocating screw, in which we will see the feeding zone and then the compressing or transition zone, the metering zone etc. We will see in the diagram the type of reciprocating screw machine. Then we will see machine components of reciprocating screw machine. Machine components are like hopper, nozzles, heater, rotating and reciprocating screw, barrel, injection chamber, spur, stationary platen, movable platen, mold plates etc. Now we will see the injection process. Plasticizes the material by reciprocating screw, injects the molten material to a closed mold via a channel system of gates and runners, pulls the mold, refills the material for the next cycle, ejects the product, closes the mold for further cycle. Injection molded atoms, in which we will see the injection molded atoms in the diagram. Refrigerator cabinet in plastron, then computer CD, then Xerox machine, monitor and printer. Printer housings are molded by blend FR. Then photocopier housing sections molded by Blaybend FR. Monitor housing molded in the Blaybend FR. Corporate training and planning. We will see in this diagram. Injection molds, molded atoms. Now we will see industrial injection molded atoms. ABS copolymers. Hair dryer housing in Marcolon 18 in Marcolon 2805. Corporate training and planning. Instrument panel molded in Blaybend. Injection molded atoms are shown in this figure, like lamp cover molded in Mark roll 2207. Lighter casings, party tablewares, combs, etc. And the pins, 3 pins, 2 pins, etc. Advantages of injection molding process. The advantages of engineering molding, injection molding process are like this. Parts can be produced at high production rates. Large volume production is possible. Relatively low labor cost per unit is obtainable. Process is highly susceptible to automation. Parts require little or no finishing. Many different surfaces, colors and finishes are available. Good decoration is possible. For many shapes, this process is the most economical way to fabricate. The process permits the manufacture of very small parts which are almost impossible to fabricate in quantities by other methods. Advantages of injection molding process. Minimal scrap loss result as runners, gates and rejects can be reground and reused. Same atoms can be molded in different materials without changing the machine or mold in some cases. Close dimensional tolerances can be maintained. Parts can be molded with metallic and non-metallic inserts. Parts can be molded in a combination of plastic and such fillers as glass, asbestos, talc and carbon. The inherent properties of the material give many advantages, such as high strength weight rates, corrosion resistance, strength and clarity. Limitations of injection molding. Intense industry competition often results in low profit margins. Mold costs are high. Molding machinery and auxiliary equipment costs are high. Lack of knowledge about the fundamentals of the process causes problems. Lack of knowledge about the long-term properties of the material may result in long-term failures. Now we will see machine operation sequence. The mold closes and the screw begins moving forward for injection in the diagram which is shown. The cavity fills as the reciprocating screw moves forward as a plunger. Machine operation sequence. The cavity is packed as the screw continuously moves forward. The cavity cools as the gates freezes off and the screw begins to retract to plasticize material for the next shot. Machine operations, which is seen seen in this diagram. Machine operation sequence. The mold opens for part injection. The mold closes and the next cycle begins. We will see in this diagram the sequence. The female, we will see now the injection mold part, in which we will see the various parts of the injection mold. Female cavity plate, male core plate, backing plate, riser or spacer, ejector set guide, pin or bush, ejector pin, ejector bar, hydraulic actuation, ejector set, backing plate, guide bush, guide pin, backing plate, runner system, spur bush, spur, locating ring, pulling channels, etc. These are the parts of injection mold. Mold system. A typical three plate molding system is shown in figure. Stationary plates are there, then tie bar is in between the stationary platen, and in between mold plate is present, movable platen is present. In between the tie bar is present. Now we will see the a two plate mold, in which one plate is given, runner is given, B plate is given. The runner is between A plate and B plate. The three plate mold, A plate, in which we will see the A plate runner is in between them, then stripper plate, then B plate, and the parts are given, which is a three plate mold. A molded system includes a delivery system of molded parts. We will see in this diagram the molded parts. Screw used in injection molding machines. We will see now the screw used in the injection molding machines. This is the diagram of the screw which is used in the molding machines, injection molding machines, in which we will see the parts of the screw. Shank, the length of the shank is given, then shank styles vary from different manufacturers, then rear radius, front radius, feed pocket, bearing width, feed section, constant root via diameter, outside diameter, feed depth, overall length, flight length, pitch or lead, transition involute taper, flight width, metering depth, metering section, constant root diameter, then valve, register width, etc. The screw has three zones with a ring plunger assembly. The feed zone, where the plastic front first enters the screw and is conveyed along a constant root diameter. The transition zone, where the plastic is conveyed, compressed and melted along a root diameter that increases with a constant taper, and a metering zone, where the melting of plastic is completed and the melt is conveyed forward along a constant root diameter, reaching a temperature and viscosity to form parts. LD ratio, linear to diameter ratio. The LD ratio is the ratio of flattened length, effective length of the screw to its outside diameter. Most injection screws use a 20:1 length to diameter ratio, but it may range from 18:1 to 24:1. In the case of thermoset, it may be range from 12:1 to 16:1. Now we will see high length to diameter ratio results the following. More shear heat can be uniformly generated in the plastic without degradation. Greater the opportunity of mixing, resulting in a better homogeneity of the melt. Greater the resistance time of the plastic in a barrel, possibly permitting faster cycles of large shots. Compression ratio, CR, the ratio of the first flight depth of feed zone to the last flight depth of the metal zone, or first channel volume of feed zone to the last channel volume of metering zone, typically ranges from 1.5:1 to 4.5:1 for the most thermoplastic materials. Most injection screws classified as general purpose have a compression ratio of 2.5:1 to 3.0:1. Thermoset screws have a ratio of 1:1. Higher the compression ratio results the following. Greater shear heat imparted to the resin. Greater heat uniformity of the melt. High potential for creating stresses in some resins. High energy consumption. Back pressure, it is in kg per centimeter square or bar. Back pressure is the most important pressure, amount of pressure exerted by the material ahead of the screw. As the screw is pushed back in preparation for the next shot. Effect of back pressure, more homogeneous mix, proper melting, more compact, sometimes leads degradation. Injection speed, which is indicated by centimeter per second. The injection speed is the forward speed of the screw during its injection operation per unit time. Effect of injection speed, easy injection of material, avoid short. Sometimes leaves more orientation and burn marks. Screw rotation speed. A screw rotation speed, RPM, is the rate at which the plasticizing screw rotates. The faster the screw rotation results the following. Faster the material is compressed by the screw flights, increasing the amount of shear heating, low residence time, some less melting. Cushion. The cushion is the difference in the final forward position of the screw and its maximum allowable forward position. More the cushion results, more residence time sometimes degrades. It is screw wear. If the screw were allowed to travel its full stroke and stop mechanically against the nozzle, the cushion would be zero. With zero cushion, no hold on works. Typically, cushion of 3 to 6 mm is used.